Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So for this exercise, we will use a code snippet to navigate. So to navigate, we will use a okay, to open the code snippet, we have to go to Windows code snippet. Okay, this is code snippet. And then we have already created several scene. If you don't have this scene, you can go to my previous exercise. Okay. So you can you can rename the scene name by opening the scene panel by pressing the Shift F2 or go to Windows scene. Okay. So I want to rename this one. I want to click to position. Okay, so the scene name is not compulsory. You write in one word. Okay, you can also write in the several word. It's not like a variable. The variable you have to write in one word. Okay, so for the example, I want to create, for example, a simple. Okay, we'll create a new scene. So you want to create new scene. Okay, I want to create a scene before this drag and drop scene. So I click on the drag and drop scene. Okay, wait. Okay, I forgot to record. Okay. So we will create a We'll create a new scene for our menu, or we create the here new scene. So the scene must be at the front line. So to move the scene to the front, you have to click and drag outside. Okay. Then you want to rename it as a menu. So you have several scene: menu, drag and drop, hide, click to position. Okay. So for the menu, example, I want to create a simple button. Okay, I already have button here. Okay, for example, I have this button. You can create your own button, any button. Okay, so okay, where's my properties? Okay, if you don't have your properties, you can go to Windows properties, or you can press Shift F3, Control F3. Okay, and then you have already draw your object, and then you can right click and convert to symbol. Okay, and then you can choose anything. For example, I want to choose a button. And then click OK. Okay. In my case, I already convert it to button. You cannot convert button twice or more than once, because the button do not function. Eh? So I've already create a button, and then I click this button. I rename it as a our drag and drop. Okay. So the first one is drag. Okay, I can name it drag and drop button. To drag and drop. Okay. So you can give any names. Okay. So for the next example, when we create this button, we want to go to the scene drag and drop. Okay. So click on your again. Open your code snippet. If you don't have a code snippet, go to Windows and choose code snippet. Okay, and then you want to click go to. Okay. So we will choose a timeline navigation. Just now we use a for the previous exercise, we use a action under action. Well, now this is the timeline navigation. Okay. So we want to go to frame and go to scene. Okay, because we want to go to scene, so we have to choose this one. Go to scene, and you can choose play or stop. Okay, double click this one. Okay, so we have we can see that this one. Okay, we already have several keyframe that have containing a coding. Click to version frame one, hide to show frame one, drag and drop frame one, menu layer action at frame one. So you can navigate to this coding just by clicking this one. This is in the right of your action panel. So you want to go to edit the menu action frame one. Okay, so we want to go to so go to play in one. Okay, so we want to go where? We want to go to drag and drop. Okay, so our scene name is drag and drop, so make sure that you write the proper name, because it's a case sensitive. You can double click and then you can copy control C, you go back to the menu, and then change the scene 3 to scene what you want to, straight drag and drop. Okay, and then for now we will, because we want to navigate to scene. Okay, you cannot control test scene. Okay, because if you test scene, you will only test this scene only, menu scene only. Okay, now we want to control and test movie. Okay, you can choose test movie in animate. You can see our application is blinking. Why? Because Animate CC will go to scene 1, scene menu, scene drag and drop, hide and show, click to position, without, because you haven't asked the code to stop. Okay, so we have to stop here. Stop where? Stop here. So you can double click this one. Stop in the timeline navigation. Stop at this keyframe. Double click. Yeah. Now we will get a stop. Listen, and stop. Okay, let's test our ni. Control enter, or you can go to control test movie. Okay, we'll stop here, and then we click here. Why? Why is the movie clip is blinking? Because now we go to play one. So you have to put stop also in the in the scene drag and drop. So how to create stop in the drop? Click on the scene drag and drop. Okay, and then double click here. Stop at this frame. Okay, so we will create a stop here. Okay, if you control enter, you have a module huruf. You click, you will go to the scene drag and drop. Okay, this is how you can create a navigation by using the code snippet. Okay. Any question? Okay, I hope you can do the exercise.